Hey y'all, it's Coach K and I want to welcome you to episode 19 of the Stimulus Package. Today we're talking about accepting the fact that you're next up. Okay, so needless to say, 2020 has been crazy. We've all had to deal with so many different difficulties, setbacks, pitfalls, you know, different deaths in our family, some people depression, some people anxiety, like you name it, 2020 done put it in the pot. It's a gumbo pot at this point. And I think it's crazy that we've dealt with so much loss, but in the same sense, we've also seen different flashes of hope and flashes of the silver lining. And I think one thing that causes us to really like sit back and look at the journey that we've traveled is losing heroic people. We've lost a lot of monumental people, from Nipsey Hussle to Kobe Bryant to John Lewis to the latest Chadwick Boseman. And I think experiencing those people in the way that they express themselves and then experiencing the loss of those people has really caused us to think about our own lives and like how we're probably not operating at the optimal level yet. And you think about how people like Chadwick dealt with so many things, but he continued to display excellence regardless of his situation and regardless of his circumstances. And I think that there's a lesson to be learned in that. We're so comfortable with our leaders taking on all the weight. We're used to them like carrying the torch and like fighting a good fight. But we also forget that we have a role to play in all of that. We have a role to play in our place on earth, and we occupy a space that requires us to be obedient and requires us to do our part so that we can lessen the load for those leading the charge. And I think we all need to take a moment to think about how we operate in the realm that we occupy. And I honestly believe that we're all supposed to be heroic in some sense, but I think we need to redefine what being a hero is and really understand that it has nothing to do with clout. It has nothing to do with fame. It has nothing to do with being known by a whole bunch of people. It's about, you know, being obedient to what God is saying and winning those small battles every day. Like literally waking up, showing integrity, being focused on your goals. It's being kind to people. It is trusting that you're gonna find your way and just like living the best life that you can live and being a great example for the people who are watching you. I think that heroes are out here in regular clothes. They out here with curls flowing. They out here with waves flowing. They out here just like in their own skin, loving their own skin, and just doing what they do best, hoping to be able to get a well done from God when it's all over with. So I just want to remind everybody that we're all heroes in a sense. We all have a realm that we operate in, and we just need to be focused on being the best that we can be in that realm and make sure that we're fighting to win those small battles every day. Because you never know who's watching you. You never know who's paying attention and really admiring what you do. And they're basically following in your footsteps. The things that you do today sets the stage for a lot of people coming after you. It's about being legacy minded and not just thinking about yourself, because it's not just about us. We're fighting something way bigger. We're part of something way bigger. I mean, it's real. Like, we out here real life blazing trails for people to come right after us and, you know, take the torch and go on to the next level. So this week, I want us to remember that, yes, we have major leaders, monumental people who have done major things, and they're heroes, but you're also a hero too. And your job is to think about how you can take that torch and keep moving it forward, because at the end of the day, we all have a role to play. History is about us all. It's about us all showing our stories and telling our stories and, you know, inspiring people and planting the seed of hope. So I pray that this week you will really think about how you are doing in your sector of the world, how you can influence people, how you can like share the good news and like be kingdom minded and do kingdom work and like push the kingdom forward. Like, that's what this is all about. Living your life to the best of your abilities, making sure that you honor God in everything that you do, sharing the good news, and going out there and making disciples and letting people know how you're doing it. And it has nothing to do with you. Letting them know that it's God working through you. It's literally God working through you. All of your abilities, all of everything that you have is because of God. It has nothing to do with you. You're just a vessel. We're just vessels. So it's about being obedient and surrendering to God and letting him just use you however he wants to use you. So y'all be very heroic out there this week. Make sure that you stay focused, keep grounded, and respect the process. Take care of yourself. Take time for self-care and talk to God. Get some guidance and find your circle where you can get some support on earth. You know, I'm here for you if you need me. You can follow us at Level 27 Coaching on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Or go subscribe to our mailing list on the website, www.level27coaching.com. I love y'all. Talk to y'all later. All right. Have a blessed week. Bye.